Hey everybody, peace, peace, peace. So, yesterday I was like, I have this little deck here, it's really accurate about the ferment, okay, what's going on in the waters of Earth. And this is what came out. This is what came out. Okay, and then this came, landed on this, the herb. The dove carrion, right? The message, the stick. I mean, that's like prophecy, the tooth. I feel like bone DNA, right? We have the dragon, and Hopi prophecy is the great grandmother spider, the sun, the scarab, right? I keep getting shown that the scarab somehow links into the light, the sun, the breath. It rejuvenates, however that is, like esoterically. That's what I keep getting from this. And this has to do with Egypt as well. The storm, tornadoes, okay? Tornadoes. Storm. Things coming through the storm, which we've been seeing. Don't even need a storm for it, but definitely coming through these storms. Because I was like, this came out and I was seeing a tornado more than the hat. Because the hat's about energy for the witch, if you don't know that. A lot of people just stereotype, they don't know what they're talking about. Okay, and then the band, is your, I feel your connection, you know, take it or leave it. 17, oh, I saw 17. Okay, 74, you could be born in 74. These numbers are significant. Gematria, this has to do with Christ. And we have the rat being revealed, I feel. Like the rat being revealed. Also, like rats, what do? They live in the underneath the dirt, right? Tunnels. They scrounge around for food, right? I feel like this is an overall energy as far as like the changes here with the sun creating storms, okay? Putting humanity, the rat race, get it? This is all high vibrational. Jody, you just totally validated something. That's funny. If you see this. Anyway, herbs. It's about healing. Healing herbs. This is bigger though. This is written. The herbs, the dove, the stick, about Christ. All right, the Christ grid as well, which is a light. Excuse my stomach. A dove, peace, right? The flood, raw material just popped up too. All right, with the sun, the pitchfork, which is Triton as well, not just the dragon is, well, the Draco constellation, if you don't know. Because that's what we're really talking about here, people. And the CME's revealing, and the storm's revealing. If you know how to see, you'll see what's hidden in between the realms. And some of it will be very clear. And some of it, maybe only some people see. I don't know. The fire, volcanoes. This tooth, though, seven tooth. I don't know. I feel like this is like clearly not just about a tooth, this is about DNA. What we're seeing in the veil, that claw thing. There's a lot in this. There is definitely a lot in this. In a doorway, 33, that I literally just filmed a doorway. A new home, I see for some of you. The moth. Someone could be pregnant here. DNA test, bone. We're getting a lot of bone, iceberg, things being found that were lost. The pipe came out in the one yesterday. All right, we got, of course, the devil here. The feather, feeling it. Those are us, those are our feely feels, the feather. Factory, something about this factory. Churches, churches. Ho-ho, churches. Yep, churches. The dove. Doi, Passover, 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 Passover. Okay, Easter, Passover. Connected to that. All right. But the dragon. This is ancient. This is ancient. This is connected to Hopi prophecy. The pipe and the feather, okay? And the dove. I feel the tabernacles with this right here. Something's being revealed that was lost or we couldn't see. You're hearing it. Could be Gabriel's horn. An antidote, which goes back to Orion's story of Orion. Umbrella. Oh, we all know what that really means. The umbrella, right? And the wall. Clearing your energy with the broom. Because that's really what it's for. Clearing energy. Clearing out the frogs. Get new contract coin with the star. Star coin. Oh, the Papa came out yesterday with the ladder too, right? The ladder to the sun. It was the way it came out. So this is like activating our DNA and RNA because we're the pentacle. We are, humanity is. Something to do with the blood here. A DNA, RNA. Someone could have done this to their hand for some kind of ritual here. We have a key and a wish fulfilled. Got validation on that. This is big though. This is what I'm feeling like. Ezekiel's wheel, the King of Solomon's, those scripts, Hopi prophecy, a poppet coming through, okay? What's a poppet? It's a copy of. Hey, that's just the way I channel, like it or don't. The star, the coin. It's bicentennial, I'm seeing. Bicentennial. And the queen. Frogs are also interesting because frogs mean prosperity and they also can mean negative energy too, hence the broom. Because that's what a staff is used. The broom is the witch's staff, energy. It's society that changes things here. Dragon storms, which we know that's happening. Fire, umbrella. Mm-hmm. Wall. I hope you're seeing this, you're understanding this. What is an antidote? A potion, umbrella, potion, wall. The video, if you watch it, they talk about how the astronauts, whatever they are, these memory pills. So if you don't think it's not real, and Orion's, the story of Orion constellation is connected to that too. That's why the specific constellations are there with the Sagittarius and the Arrow and the Ophiuchus. Then you have the Orion, the Hunter, and then you have the Scorpion, right? And Sagittarius uses the Arrow. Ophiuchus has the antidote for the poison of the Scorpio.